I think you all saw what happened in Dagestan, Russia, yesterday, and what can only be described as a chilling demonstration of hate, bigotry, intimidation. Some people have compared it to the pogroms of the late 19th and early 20th century, and I think that's probably an apt description, given that video that we've seen out there.